Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across the tribe. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? Oh, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? You see the alarm system?
Found it.
Where do we start?
I identified the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me. Exactly what we need to ram the store.
Focus! What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. Change of plan?
I just want to make sure we didn't forget anything. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
One way. Shouldn't be too difficult.
You are free.
surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
You said watch out, but not what for?
Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you need to take cover, I'll send you a memo. Shit. They're coming, Marcus! Marcus!
We gotta go.
What? We can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus!
Marcus, we did it. All teams succeeded. Our people are free. We're heading back to Jericho.
Shit! We screwed up. Our people are still prisoners in that fucking store, and it's all our fault.
No, it's my fault. I messed this up. At least our other team succeeded.
How could you get this so wrong? I thought you knew what you were doing.
I did what I could. I'm sorry, that's not enough for you.
No, it's not enough. This is a war we're fighting with the humans. If we fail, they'll destroy us. The fate of our people is in your hands. You have to succeed. You have no choice.